Hi guys, welcome to the show. Today I'll be showing you how to get a dog to howl in your own house. Now, it's gonna take a little time. You have to howl, and then the dog has to howl with you. This is my pug here. My pug, Major. Major's a pug. A Chinese pug. He's sitting right here, and we're gonna do a howl here right now. So we're gonna get this on camera, put this on YouTube, see how many views I get. So here we go. Oh, one more thing. Before I start, I got my birthday 3 more days. And my grandma gave me $20, and I bought this wireless mouse and this pad. You can tell this mouse is wireless because it has no cord on it, and it's got a light on it. You can see the air battery on it. Hold on. Alright, you see there's a battery deal on it. See where it tries to open? Yeah, right there. Alright! Now! Hold on. I got a yellow block coming up. Pull this up a bit. I can get two things. Hold on, guys. It might take a little bit. Come on! I'm not trying to yell, guys, just the mouse is messed up. Give me a minute. Alright. Damn page. Dork. Okay. We're going to start on the howling. So, first off, let me introduce myself. I'm Quinn Bradbury, the host of my channel, host of my other videos. Let me get a shirt on that quick. I forgot about that. Well, it looks better. Alrighty. Okay, I'm back. With a shirt on. I'm gonna be on the host of the videos that I made. And I wanted 2 more videos to go. This is the 100th video. Just like you guys know. This is the 100th video, everybody. Celebrate the 100th video of my video. 100th video today. Because I got 98 videos uploaded. So we'll get started with the dog. And sometimes he'll make bark. He might not. Now, he might not. It depends on what, how you howl. So, here we go. I'll start up howling and he'll start off. You ready, man? Okay, before I continue again, this dog, you have to get your dog in a good position and a good camera view, like I'm in now. I'm kind of a lot here. Dog's kind of a lot there. So let's start off again. Guys, that's how you get a dog to howl. Second, you want to get the dog in a good, soft position. A soft position, okay? Now, if you see, look at him now. You have got him. See him in this position, where you need him. And laying down, like you need him. Set him right in the good position where he's straight on the camera. Straight on the camera. It's difficult, I know it's difficult, but you'll get used to it. We'll start with another again. Ready? Go. Okay, we want to cover the bad part. You have to have a good dog. Now, have a dog. You do it the same time at the same time as you do. You need to give him the same time as you do. It won't work. It may work, it may not. Which way you want it? But you're coming this part back here. All right. Ready? Bye. He said bye. Bye, guys.